it's actually an official adaptation of a Korean film called Ode to My Father. Salman sir actually gave me that film to watch. The first thing that strikes you when you watch that film is it's a very beautiful emotional story, but it spans over 70 years. So when we were adapting it and rewriting it for the Indian context, the biggest challenge was that will we meet the scale of the film? Can we show the history of 70 years of this nation along with the character of Bharat? So automatically, you know, it started there, and that's where, you know, the kind of support production gave us, from Atul Bhai to Bhushan sir, everyone. It's a shark. I would say it's a whale that we are riding on.
When you're doing a film with Salman Bhai, everything is big.
Yeah.
It's a big opportunity. There are big expectations and there are big responsibilities. So after Bodyguard, we were looking for something to do that matched that, and everything was going to be big about it. And like he said, then when we found Ode to My Father, we felt this was the right vehicle to be trying out all that.
Yeah, I think for me it was, honestly, I feel it's once in a lifetime character. And it's a character which the minute I read, I fell in love with completely. And I was just so extremely excited, and I was very happy to be given this opportunity, or to get an opportunity like this, to enact this character. And honestly, every day on this film has just been so fulfilling as an actor. I think it's definitely my most incredible experience working with Ali. We've done three
films. Thank you, Priyanka.
We've done three films together, but I can honestly say that this film has been the best experience so far. And I think we're just all super, super excited now for everyone to see the film.
It was even more difficult than Sultan.
Yeah.
Difficult is the word. Because in Sultan, we had to do this, putting on weight, losing weight, putting on weight, losing weight, and shooting, gym. Out here also, it was pretty much the same, because to look younger, you need to lose those many kilos. And because we produced the film ourselves, so we could not like complete that portion first.
Yeah.
So we had that portion, then we did that portion and that portion, because the set was the same. Let's go bar bar, we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on for long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well.
Oh, it looks like.
देखो ये जो किरदार है ये मेरे एज के आसपास है तो इसमें कोई दिक्कत नहीं हुई ये जो किरदार है मैं काफी अरसे पहले इसको भूल गया था तो इसको वापस से एक रिसर्च करना पड़ा मेरी खुद की जिंदगी में जाके पुरानी पिक्चर देखकर और फिर धुंधला सा मुझे कुछ याद आ रहा था अपना बचपना तो उसमें मुझे बहुत ज्यादा तकलीफ हुई है uska char, you know, the way, the walk, the swag, the energy, wo sab 20 saal pehle se ka tha, wo wapas se leke aana pada.
Salman sir,
aisa bhi lagna chahiye ki wo outdated nahi lage.
Ji, hum dono ka wahi same answer hoga ki content iska bahut bahut acha hai. Jab humne pehli baar film dekhi thi, jo Korean film thi, usse it was a subtitle ke sath dekhi thi aur usme hi itna emotion aur means emotion aa raha tha ki फिल्म हमने उसी टाइम बोला कि नहीं हमें करनी चाहिए
तो इसमें बहुत ज्यादा एंटरटेनमेंट है उसे मद्देनजर रखकर हमने बहुत ज्यादा एंटरटेनमेंट डाला है इमोशन कम है लेकिन प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रांग है प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रांग है सो दिस फुल ऑन इंटर आपने देखा ही है इसके ट्रेलर और प्रोमोज और गानों के अंदर के इट्स अ फुल ऑन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म
I think you rightly said I think what you said is I think what you said is exactly the way it is in the film. That's why, as I said earlier, for me, I really, really count this among one of my best, if not my best, characters that I've gotten a chance to play so far. It's exactly as you said, she's a support for Bharat's character throughout the film. So her journey also continues on with him in the film. So there was a lot of work. I won't go into too much detail now because I think there's some surprises we want to save for the film. But there's a huge amount of work which has gone into every era in the film, each time, each year, as you're showing, you know, the years go ahead, to get that look right, to get the essence of that time right. And just really to make the character as believable as possible, which I think we spared no effort and we left no stone unturned to try and do the best that we could.
Salman, towards your left. Hi.
In one word, basically कहने के इस फिल्म के लिए उनको नेशनल अवार्ड मिलेगा. Seriously, without jokes, देख लेना आप. Because she's so good in the film, she's worked so hard in the film के ये तो निश्चित है, तय है कि अगर मिलेगा तो नेशनल अवार्ड तो इन्हीं को मिलेगा. No, because I played it very differently. वो सब दाढ़ी वाड़ी है, बाल वाल है. He's playing 70. But he's in his 40s. तो इस बूढ़े का जो swag है, जो इसकी energy है, it's not like not that kind of buzurg. He's not marhum types buzurg. He's a very young. और title है Bharat. So that amount of respectability should be there in that movie. That nobility, that grandeur, that has to be. It has to be them. We've done our best. I mean, production-wise, dimag se, writing-wise, har cheez mein humne hamari puri koshish ki hai ki is film ko koi pseudo-intellectual type ki nahi hai. You know, ke we are making a film ke bahut achhi likhi aur critics ke liye hai wagera. No, we're making a film for the audiences. Jisme gaane hain, romance hai, masti hai, ek commitment hai, ek vaada hai jo ke nibhata hai aadmi. So it's make responsibility, bada hi strong character or family man hai, but middle class aadmi hai. He's not a boring man. He's seen life. He's, you know, traveled the world. Mehnat ki hai. So there's a lot of hardship. There's a lot of humor. There's a lot of struggle.